You never check under the hood, your car won't last very long. The same principle goes for your business. NetSuite by Oracle gives you the visibility under the hood. In business, that means knowing your numbers. NetSuite gives you access to the real-time data you need to make smart decisions, plan for the future, and move fast. Set up a free product tour today at netsuite.com/Ramsey. That's netsuite.com/Ramsey.
Back to a time when you were doing a physically demanding activity and you wanted to keep going, but you just didn't have the energy to. Having the right nutrition can make a huge difference between energy and long-lasting energy. That's why it's so important to nourish our bodies with the right kind of fuel. And there's no better way of doing that than with fruits and vegetables. You can get the benefits of 31 whole fruits and vegetables by taking a few capsules of Balance of Nature's fruits and veggies. Start your journey to better health with Balance of Nature. Call 1-800-246-8751 or go to balanceofnature.com to get 35% off your first order as a preferred customer. That's 1-800-246-8751. Go to balanceofnature.com or call.
Issued a tornado warning for East Central El Paso County in East Central Colorado until 2:45 p.m. At 2:14 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Truckton, or 32 miles east of Colorado Springs, moving east at 25 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Yoder, Truckton, and Rush. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
Oh, Colorado.